Okay, now we'll talk about the Arab ladies eyeliner, which name in Arabic كحل. And the كحل is made from a stone, which we get from Saudi Arabia. So we crush the stone and we add olive oil and we sift in order to get this pure powder. After we fill in this foot, which name مكحلي. And this seat was given for the girls when they are 16 by their grandmothers in order to tell them you start to be a lady, you can start to use makeup. Yes. And this is mine, which I get from my grandmother. It was a different shape and design. I still use it every day. Only we fill in كحول inside and we use this stick in order to make the line. Something like that. And you will get natural, no chemicals inside.
It's all natural.
Yeah.